As the drivers begin to climb into their cars down on the grid, the excitement is really building at this magnificent circuit. We're just about ready to go racing for today's Formula One Grand Prix. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. It's a combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners, making it a very tricky track when it comes to overtaking. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Russell, Sainz, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Norris, Joe, and Daniel Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Bottas, Pierre Gasly, and Magnussen, Mick Schumacher, Vettel, Alex Albon, and Lance Stroll. Latifi and Charles Leclerc completes today's grid order. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Natalie Pinkham? Why don't we kick off by discussing Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? One more thing to consider is the strategy element. How far can the drivers push these tyres, and who is going to blink first for fresh rubber? It'll be interesting to see if the leaders have to compromise their plan to cover off the cars behind them.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books.
16th right now. Bottas is ahead of you now. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh soft. Vettel's behind. They're on fresh soft. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh soft. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. So last lap was a 1:25.3. You're closing by 4/10 a lap. Keep it going. Push hard. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. And the time last lap was 1:25.2. We're closing by 4/10 a lap. Keep it going. front is 0.9 seconds. OK, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. OK, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Time last lap was a 1:25.5. OK, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap.
box this lap. Pit confirmed.
Understood. Stopping this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. Gaps of the car ahead is 3.9 seconds. Okay, we're on old softs. Pit window opens in 19 laps time. 19 laps. 48 laps to go. Front is 6.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Okay, we think they've got at least three more stops. Time last lap was a 1 minute 26.6. Gap ahead is 4.1 seconds. Okay, information on Bottas. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Carlos is in the pit. Ahead of you, and gap to the car in front is 3.8 1.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are just one lap old. OK, we think they've got two stops remaining. The last lap time was a 1.29.2. Ocon ahead. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 3.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are two laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 24.1. Behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done. Gap to your teammate ahead is 12.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in third. Time last lap was a 1.23.3. Ahead of you, our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. The last lap time was a 1 minute 24.6. Okay, so you're gaining by around 0.6 a lap. by 13.3 seconds. OK, they're on old softs. They're in third. And the time last lap was a 1.23.6. That was a 1:24.0.
That's how we do it.
I think about inside now.
ahead is 7.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1:25.2. Gap to your teammate ahead is 15.5 seconds. By 15.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're in third. Last lap time was a 1:24.1. And gap to the car in front is 7.4 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 6.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old soft. Norris is behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 2.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 21.4 seconds. And that's 6 laps until your pit window's open. Okay, there are 35 laps left in this race. Car in front is 6.9 seconds. Carlos is in for a stop now. Okay, so the car ahead's come in and fitted the soft tyre. Well done. Perez ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. And that's Carlos behind. And the gap behind us is 2.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 7.7 seconds. You've got 4 laps until your pit window opens. And that's 33 laps to go. And gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. You're going to be on mediums. car behind.
Stay out.
Condition for now, everything's looking good. Carlos ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more shot. Time last lap was 1:23.6. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Pushing. tyres at the next stop. Seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 23.7. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Behind catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap, be aware. on the medium tyre now. Carlos ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh medium. Okay, some information on Norris. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. They're on fresh mediums. Russell behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 18.0 seconds. Look after these tyres now and you want to finish the race on this compound. 21 laps to go. Green flag. But remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Gap to your teammate behind is 1.6 seconds. Seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, 17 laps to go now. Perez ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 2.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 23.5. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7 tenths a lap. Perez ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The last lap time was a 1 minute 23.5. OK, so you're gaining by 8 tenths. OK, so we're leading our teammate by 3.8 seconds. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. And the time last lap was a 1:23.5. We're gaining by around 2 tenths per lap. Keep going. car in front is 0.9 seconds. They're on old medium. Their tyres are 13 laps old. Time last lap was at 1 minute 23.5. All right, at the moment you're losing 3 tenths a lap. Come on, dig in. Leclerc is sat in P2. It's Verstappen ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 19.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. At the moment, just focus on the driving. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 19 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:23.4. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 3 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
Fastest lap, let's go!
Was that a good race? Or was that a good race? You tell me.
P2, good job.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Charles Leclerc showed exactly how to manage yourself out on track today. He was almost flawless out there. Incredible stuff.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.